Hi everybody, Gerdy here, their Gradely Guiding Coach, and I want to talk to you guys about when is it time for you to take a break? Now, you probably somewhere deep inside you know when it is time for you to take a break from work, from family, from friends, from whatever. But in case you don't, or in case you don't really want to acknowledge that you have to take a break, let me help you by giving you some pointers, by giving you some reminders that may be telling you that you need a break. One thing that might be happening is that your mind, that your inner conversation is telling you it's high time. For example, things like, if I can only, Stefan, hi, if I can only get through this week, or I don't have time for a break, or I just had a break, but if I could only have one right now, that would be great, but I can't do that because there's so much to do. Saying things like, that for weeks on end, that is a sure sign that you need to have a break. So what else could be happening? You may be feeling stressed all the time. You may be feeling guilty of thinking about taking a break, even when you just had one. Or you have a hard time falling asleep because your mind just keeps worrying and keeps going and going about the things that you still have to do, things that didn't get done, things that you will have to do tomorrow, all those kinds of things. Excuse me. Maybe you just can't sit still and relax. Maybe you have an incredible hard time staying on top of your to-do list. All these things are signs you have to step away from it all. And like I said in my description, it's not enough to have a KitKat break. I don't know if you have that kind of that commercial in wherever you are, but where I come from, we had this commercial that said, "Have a break, have a KitKat." That's not the kind of break that I'm talking about. You have to take a serious break, and especially if what you're experiencing is one of the things that I was experiencing back when I was completely overstressed. I was longing for a tree or a lamppost or anything to find in the path of my car, just so that I could have an accident. Nothing serious, but just serious enough for me to land myself in a hospital bed for 2 weeks. I could just dream of that airbag exploding and me falling asleep on top of it. So if you're experiencing any of those things, it's time to take a break. It's time to take a serious break. Step away from things and give yourself time to breathe. Let me know if you're experiencing any of those things that I just mentioned. And if you're not, thank heavens. In my next video, I'll talk about what you can do, what kinds of breaks you could consider to decrease your stress level. As always, go there greatly. And if you're out there somewhere, be safe out there. Bye-bye.